Picture this. A group of scientists treks down to the foothills of the Himalayas to study a fungus used in ancient Taoist meditation formulas. It was said in the legends that this herb could pave the way to enlightened states of consciousness. But when researchers got there and asked the locals about it, they discovered that they had been using this powdered mushroom as a gluten-free substitute for flour in baking breads, cookies, and pastries for thousands of years. So the scientists took some of this versatile shroom back to the lab, and they showed that Poria does indeed have neuroprotective, memory-boosting, and calming effects. But what's perhaps even more impressive is that it burns fat cells, even when consumed in the form of bread and sweets. Needless to say, I am so excited to spread the word about this superfood mushroom and its potential to heal the modern health epidemics from the inside out. I'll be sharing weekly videos about the specific benefits and uses of Poria on my YouTube channel and social media accounts, citing cutting-edge research and peer-reviewed studies along the way. Thank you so much for watching.